Hi, I'm Kristen.
And I'm Michael.
And we're here on the Kellogg's Tour of Gymnastics Champions.
We're performing as the acrobatic gymnast in the show. We're a mixed pair, and we're doing a couple of different acts in the show. We're doing a group act with the rhythmic girls, and also a featured act of just our mixed pair stuff.
It's a great representation of having acrobatic gymnastics represented. We're getting to perform in front of thousands of people every night and getting our sport out to the country, and it's really exciting to be here.
You know, we've been getting well received by all the venues, I think. The crowds really loving what we do, so we're excited to get acro out there in a positive light.
Michael and I, before this, we were performers in Cirque du Soleil, and before that, we won the 2010 World Championships in the mixed pair category.
Yeah, and we came here right after our contract ended with Cirque. Our show was closed down, and this was a great opportunity for us to stay involved and get back with USA Gymnastics a little bit. And it's been great. The schedule's a lot different from a resident show. We were performing in Las Vegas where we lived there, and we just basically went to work each night and performed in the show night after night. And here we're performing and then as well as traveling all over the place. We're riding in these big tour buses from city to city, and it's a much more hectic schedule, the tour, definitely.
It's really exciting, though.
Yeah, and it's a good time.
It's with Cirque, we performed in front of the crowd was about 2,000 a night, and this varies from 2,000 to 10,000. So we're in these huge arenas, and we get to do what we love to do, just to be able to get acrobatic gymnastics out to as many people as possible and really raise that awareness for our sport. We're hoping to get more kids excited about the sport by seeing it here. Hopefully they'll want to get involved. There's gyms around the country they can be involved in with acrobatic gymnastics. It's really awesome to be here.
Acrobatic Gymnastics World!